Suspected Nazi war criminals living in America and collecting German pensions? You heard right.
So not just collaborators.
Right.
War criminals, hundreds of them in the United States.
Almost certainly.
How can this be? An Eye on America special investigation tonight on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.